So my name is Chong Ming. So I'm the co-founder of Practical.sg. So what we do is we get students to come online to do adaptive practice platform whereby we help them improve the fastest. Oh, it was very beneficial for us. So I'll go day by day. The first day was about talents, right? So I've done a lot of similar psychometric tests, but I find this one to be the most accurate for us. So it let me know that I'm a very people person and I'm very analytical. For the second day, that was Christoph's session, right? So I felt that, that was very intense. It was a very intense day. There was so much packed into it. And I have also taken similar courses on management now previously, Seven Habits and everything. And that was the one that helped us concretize a lot of things. Yeah. So I found both days very beneficial for us. Okay, so for Christoph's session, right? For me and my wife, Eileen, who's also the co-founder for Practical, realized that we have been doing our mission, vision, and elevator pitch wrongly. So Christoph's session actually helped us to concretize, it gives us a framework whereby we can very easily put everything into words that's very easily understandable for our clients. Yeah. So that was the biggest takeaway. Monday morning. So actually we already did lah. So previously we changed all our mission statement, vision and elevator pitch. So now they are more relatable to our prospective clients. Yeah. Oh, definitely. So for, it's so beneficial to us. I mean, it has helped us make plans for our day-to-day operations, concretize our values and see our mission statement and everything. And for me, right, I realized that my talents are very people-oriented, but my business is online. So I can't really show this thing online, right? So what happened is when we went back after the second day, the first day and second day, we decided that we have to infuse our character into our website and into our system so that our customers can feel my character.
That's true.